Hi, this is Abhi from RiPixel, and in this video, I will show you how to play YouTube in the background without paying for premium. So, these methods work on both Android and iPhone, and you don't need any third-party apps. Just follow each step and choose whichever option works best on your device. So, method one is using browser mode. It works on all phones. Simply open Chrome or Safari or any browser you have. After opening your browser, you will see a search bar where you'll have to just place your cursor and search for youtube.com. Hit enter and this will instantly open up your YouTube application. You can simply play any video that you want. For example, I will click on this one. Now what you'll have to simply do is click on the three dotted icon at the top right and click desktop side. This video is currently being played on my mobile phone. Now what I'll simply do is go back to my home screen and that video will be played in the background. As you can see, the video is just right here. If I click the play icon, but first, for someone to exploit, this will instantly start playing it and now you can use other apps while the YouTube video is being played in the background. This was the first step. Now, method 2 is using picture in picture. It's for Android only. So on your Android, simply open settings on your mobile phone, then search for apps and search for YouTube. Now, what you'll have to simply do is scroll down and click picture in picture and make sure you allow permission for picture in picture. After you do this, what you'll have to simply do is open your YouTube application, then simply start playing your video and just hold your home button and drop your video in the background, hold it down and it will show an option saying drop here for pop-up view. Just drop it there and as you can see, the video is currently being played in my background. Now, you can adjust the screen size. From here, you can place it anywhere or just throw it to the right or left and that will disappear from your screen and it will be played in the background. While the video is being played in the background, you can simply open any app that you want and you'll be easily able to use that app from anywhere. If you found this guide helpful, please don't forget to give it a thumbs up and thanks for watching.